गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल, माय सेल्फ स्वराबिता एंड नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टेक योर मैथ फॉर क्लास टू. सो व्हाट वी स्टडी इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लास, वी स्टडीड प्रैक्टिस टाइम वन, चैप्टर वन, प्रैक्टिस टाइम वन. एंड टुडे व्हाट वी विल स्टडी प्रैक्टिस टाइम टू. व्हाट वी विल स्टडी प्रैक्टिस टाइम टू. ओके, सो सी प्रैक्टिस टाइम टू. क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, सर्कल द ग्रेटर नंबर इन ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग पेयर्स. इन ईच ऑफ द देयर इन एवरी क्वेश्चन देयर इज देयर व्हाट इज गिवन, इट इज गिवन ए पेयर एंड वी हैव टू सर्कल द नंबर व्हिच इज ग्रेटर. ओके, सी ए इट इज 45 एंड 67, राइट. एंड व्हाट वी विल सर्कल व्हिच इज द ग्रेटर, 67. So you will circle 67. Clear? As the question is given, circle the greater number. So you have to circle 67. Again, see question number B. What is the question? 78 and 69. So what you will circle? What we will circle? You will circle 78 because it is greater. Okay? Understood? You will greater. You will circle the greater number. Now, and the rest you will do by your own, okay? Just try it and you can show me through WhatsApp groups, okay? See, question number two. Circle the smaller number in each of the following pairs. In question number one, what we studied? We studied that to circle the greater number. Here in question number 2, what to study? We study circle the smaller number. Okay, see question number A. It's 43 and 64. So what will circle here? Question number A, it is, so you will circle here 43 because 43 is the smaller. Okay, see question number B, 2B, 98 and 34. So you have to circle the smaller number, that means you will circle the 34. Okay, now see question number 3. Use greater sign, smaller sign or equal to sign to compare. Okay, what you have to do? You have to use greater sign, smaller sign or equal sign to compare. The first question is, what is the first question? 20 and 50. What is to first question is 20 and 50. So what you have to do? You have to do this. Use this sign. If which is bigger? This one is bigger, 50, right? 50 is bigger, this one is smaller. You have to do this, okay? In the bigger side, the bigger one, you have to do this. This end point should be in the, should be facing the smaller. Clear? Again, see question number B. 49 and 47. So here 49 is the greater. 49 is the greater. Okay? And the rest you will try by your own and you have to show me, okay? So in the next class, what we will do? We will study practice time 3. Okay?